UCLA Joel Stein Eye Institute, we strive to keep improving our surgical outcomes. Oculoplastic surgery is one of the most common cosmetic facial surgeries in the world. Around 325,000 were performed in the US alone in 2020. Improving their efficiency presents a valuable challenge. A key surgical step is suturing, which is a vital but time-consuming task. It requires three microsurgical instruments, a needle holder, forceps, and scissors. And it requires two people, a surgeon handling the needle holder and forceps, and an assistant using the scissors. Here at UCLA, we have developed a simple but novel instrument, the microsurgical cutting needle holder, which has a combined locking needle holder and scissor tip. The surgeon alone can place, tie, and cut the suture without assistance. This reduces the demand on staffing and makes suturing more time efficient. Our provisional patent application has been filed, and we look forward to starting the prototyping and surgical testing stages.